the fighter's voice goes full access with Jose Ramirez. Los Angeles, California, a working man's city for mankind. For most, work starts at 9 to 5 at the bank. But for Jose Ramirez, work begins while others enjoy the comfort of the warmth of their pillow. This is just a fraction of the price to fame. Glory is at the end of the rainbow. Most will not even attempt to journey past their dreams. A young man from Avenal, California, an Olympian with a heart of gold in search of a beautiful green belt, waiting and working towards his opportunity to become a world champion. Jose Carlos Ramirez is another step closer to achieving the ultimate prize. Life achievements can only be granted with the will to endure the sacrifices necessary to become among the elite. You must earn the opportunity and seize the moment. See it, live it, become it. Only so often is a man asked to see his life before him as he climbs through the ropes just to put himself in arm's way of another man who is trying to take his dream. This is why you must put in the work necessary to call yourself ready.
Que se llama Vengo a aclarar, márquele como me leció. Antes de comenzar, voy a barajar mi vida como cartas para poder ganar. 2-1 jugaré, es mi proceder. Tal vez gano el volado y mi suerte cambiaré. Antes de nada, pienso apostar todo lo que tengo hasta mi alma ruletear. Bueno o malo, estoy pa' lo que da. Desde niño aprendí a bajar pa' gastar. El oficio no importa, solo la humildad. Al toro le brinqué y aún sigo de pie. Navego el volante, que cargo no diré. Solo el fanfarrón publica de qué. Sencillo y reservado, así me mantendré. Todo es escuela, buen estilo estudié. Solo el personal, no hay que hablar de más, porque el presumido muy mal le va. Guacha a tus amigos, ¿cuáles son los real? Me fijo en detalles y cuál va a traicionar. Tengo dos gallos, son mis ojos de atrás. Mi primo travieso y el slick sin dudar. No somos cholos, son claves nomás. ¡Vámonos, viejo! ¡Compadre Jan! ¡Rivallo, viejo! ¡Ay, nomás! Amistades de más y con mi prioridad. Mi madre que no falte, jamás supo rajar. Hermanos queridos, al mil conmigo están. Y recuerdo a Sergio y en el cielo está. Cómo nos pesa lo de tu tragedia. Mil veces recuerdo, falta tu presencia. Arrieros somos, brindo por tu ausencia. Ya se apagó la lumbre y quedó el tizón.
By your second mile, you're on.
Yeah.
Yeah. You keep a good pace, bro.
Too many stoplights.
Yeah. Cool. They have that construction going on?
Yeah.
Mine don't matter, man.
That's it. Thank you.
Come on.
It was a good 4 or 5 mile run.
Yeah.
You know, it was a good morning. We woke up with a lot of energy and thank God for another day, for another opportunity to get better and be a better person, a better fighter. So I feel blessed waking up this morning. This is the first session of training for the day. We have strength and conditioning in a few hours, and then my boxing session with Freddie Roach at the Wild Card Boxing Gym this afternoon, so you still have a long day.
Yeah, we're definitely calling this documentary Road to the Title.
Yeah, man, you know, I think that's where I'm at right now. It's close to becoming a world champion. I'm ranked number 5 in the world for the WBC, and so we're hoping, man. We're hoping to getting closer to that stage of where, you know, I get to see that green belt right there, and know that I worked so hard to get it. So I'm very close to being that, you know, in that moment. So this is what it takes, man. Waking up at 5 in the morning, waking up, early, getting your day started, feeling good about yourself, feeling good about everything, and we'll go from there, you know.
Yeah, I noticed you were listening to some music. Tell us about your music. Quite an inspiration and kept you moving.
Yeah, man. You know, yo soy tengo 100% sangre mexicana, so la banda, la música mexicana me motiva. Motivates me, man. The lyrics, la letra, you know, especialmente porque the people that I listen to, they talk about guys that started from a humble family and they're becoming successful or became successful. So I felt like I could relate to a lot of things from the music I listen to. It's not so much that English music that talks about parties and talks about, you know, what they have and what other people don't have, you know. So that's not really my thing. So I stick to Spanish music, la banda, la original. Más cosas más de hombre, ¿no?
Right on, champ. Good run, good steady pace, and we'll be catching up with you soon with your next workouts and your next session.
Gracias.
Yeah. Ooh. Hotel room. Always working. Yeah. Out in California, counting up my blessings, only 24, with a multi-million dollar pension off my catalog. That's cause I'm a don, like Cheeto, cause I'm on, and I got more songs than the Beatles. Whoa, that's a stretch.
Yeah, 5 miles, right? 4 or 5 miles, right? This morning, kind of by your place. Okay. I'll do a wisher and upper
up.
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of construction going on there. It's a headache too during the day. Sometimes you can't make a left on Wisher. And sometimes I all over like Santa Monica and stuff like that, and I can't make a left on my brother.
Right.
Yeah. Thank you. I'll be here at 1 with you, okay?
Yeah.
And I want you to do the conditioning. I don't know, I put an hour back because it's hard.
La famosa banda. Ahí nomás para que vayan y digan, aquí le presentamos un disco de puro corridazos nuevos y canciones para que chequen el punto. ¡Márquele, compa Melecio!
Tomorrow, so make the most of today. Grasp your moment in the sky.
Into a little bit of agility, ladder stuff, right? It's all part of warm up. Footwork, moving, coordinating the feet and the hands together, right? There's a harmonious coordination of the entire body. That's what's going to create power.
Yeah. Hotel room. Always work. Yeah. Out in California, counting up my blessings. Only 24, with a multi-million dollar pension off my catalog. That's cause I'm a don, like Cheeto, cause I'm on. And I got more songs than the Beatles, whoa. That's a stretch, yeah, I guess, but you get the gist. Laughing at the skeptics, cause I always knew I'd get this rich. Family new and Bugis new, that's probably about it. Quicker you come in the game, the quicker you go out
here. Good, man, it was a good workout, good strength and conditioning workout. You know, just, second session done for today. We got one more, my boxing, which is the most important one of the day. It's later on with here at the Wild Card Boxing Gym. And hopefully I'm able to give you guys a little bit of who I am as a fighter, my style, and where I'm at. It should be good. 1 o'clock, we'll be back at the Wild Card Boxing Gym, so stay tuned.
Meanwhile, I'm swimming in cash. I was never cool with y'all. Don't try to link up now, because my train left the station, but it's a Brinks truck now. I switch up styles like I was dating Badu. It's common to hate on the truth. I'm carving my name on the roof of hip-hop, then breaking on through to the other side like Jim Morrison. Guzzling gin, wondering if I drink more than him. Scary thought, I got the juice like Barry Bonds.
Like this one, Giuseppe's
designer.
But I keep my designer shoes in the closet. There's all bare bottoms. Giuseppe's, Jimmy Choo's, Versace's, Louis Vuitton's,
Versace's.
I'm single, so I save money and live better, yeah. I need my plaques advanced, tell the RIAA. Underrated and overlooked, yes, but never underrated.
Jose feels the comfort of being around his family with a home-cooked breakfast. Energy is much needed to help push through the day. A young Mateo Ramirez joins dad by his side. A young personality of his own is an inspiration to help fuel dad's journey.
That icing down?
It's my little man.
Yeah. Oh, brother.
All right, guys. Okay.
All right, brother.
Have a good day.
See you later.
Bye. It's my family up, I'm all shoulders. I fall forwards, I don't ever fail. I went from past due bills to 50 bands, I'm getting better mail. Every sale I make, I keep 100%. I put in overtime, cause mama owes 100 in debt. That's low balling, no calling my phone, I'm in Greece. Self pressure's at my neck, a GNC at my feet. Took my mom around the world, my bucket list is ever changing. Women wet.
Big boss, my quip is loaded, it's full of alas. I put it in your face and you won't say nada. Vatos cholos, you call us what you will. You say we are assassins, you're truly about to kill. It's in my brother be an Aztec warrior. Go to any extreme and hold no barriers. Chicano, and I'm brown and proud. Want this chingazo, Simona said let's get down. Right now, in the dirt. What's the matter? You afraid you're gonna get hurt? I'm with my homeboys, my ties, my camaradas. Kicking back on mi ganga y pa' mi no diga nada. You're switching gones, like Al Capone, it. Control a todo, so don't ever try to sweat me. Some of you don't know what's happening, que pasa. It's not for you anyway, cause this is for the raza. This is for the raza.
Timing is everything. Fine-tuning from teacher to pupil with one mission, one goal, one voice. Victory is on the horizon. The floodgates will start to flow as well as the combinations of a young, strong, determined 24-year-old. With God-given talent, Jose has the gifts needed to achieve his dreams. Sky's the limit to the success that will propel the young Ramirez to greatness.
This is for the raza. The form tongue I'm speaking is known as Galo. Y sabes que loco, yo soy un malo. Tú no sabes nada, your brain is hollow. Been hitting the head too many times with a bottle. Still you're trying to act cool, but you should know. You're so cool that I'ma call you a gulo. You're just a peewee, you can't get an ever. You're on the lever. Your own body doesn't back you up. They just look at your ass and call you a poop butt. And so I look and I laugh and say, ¿qué pasa? Yeah, this is for the raza, raza, raza.
Hi, Richard Ortiz with The Fighter's Voice. Voiceography at its finest. Every fighter has a voice, and so does the Avenal kid, Mr. Ramirez. He's here at Wildcard Gym.
You know, today has been a good day. Just working on speed, kind of keeping away from a lot of strength. Even today, right now with Freddie Roach, I was, you know, just staying loose. It's been, you know, we've been in camp for almost 2 months. So.
Sky's the limit for the champ, and it's a wrap here in LA. Thumbs up for Richie. We're here with the champ, and he just got done with a grueling workout, and now look where he's going. Next health, and he's here to refurbish his muscles. Tell us about this experience that you're going to be walking into, champ.
Well, I'm going to go do the cryotherapy, which is getting into kind of like a nice bath. We go into a chamber. It's really cold. I think it's negative 250 degrees Fahrenheit, 60 degrees negative below zero, so it's going to be really cold, and it's just pretty much to recover my body muscle, get better blood circulation, and it's just the best recovery for me that I think. So we'll see how that goes. 3 minutes I'll be in there, inside the ice chamber, and it's kind of tough.
Hey, we're on your way. We'll follow you in there.
All right, man.
One last session for the champ. With the fight around the corner, Jose wants to make sure no stone is unturned, no round is unfinished. So one must equip oneself with the means necessary to refurbish one's body. Technology is a must at the elite level. So putting the human body through an ice chamber may not seem ordinary, but for the title, nothing is ordinary. Even entering a cryo chamber at 150 degrees below zero for 3 minutes, the same as a round in boxing. Jose is alone in there, but carries with him the heart of a champion who is willing to go the extra mile on the road to the title.
Literally just minutes after Mr. Ramirez just went in this, what you want to call this refrigeration cold box that just refurbishes the muscles. How does it make you feel, champ?
You know, great, man. I think this is probably one of the best recovery that any athlete should go through. Really, the eyes are cold, they're really, you know, takes down any inflammation you have in your body, and it kind of gets you ready for the next day. I mean, today we had three sessions. Tomorrow I have my 5 hour session plus my 8 round sparring, which is another tough workout tomorrow. So this is the type of recovery that gets me going. You know, this, my vitamins. I mean, this is what athletes need these days. You know, to take it to the next level. Technology, everything's improving, so we have to stay with it, you know, and see what works. And I feel like this works for me.
And you know what? They were just so awesome. Next Health, they allowed us full access to come in here and get the footage needed. They know a documentary is taking place. You know, thumbs up for them. And Champ, you look like you're worth $1 million now.
Hey man, thank you. Thank you, Richard.
They say you never let your confidence outweigh your accomplishments, and never let a compliment skew your view of incompetence. A lot can happen in a year's due time. Watch a peasant turn a legend, I'm still not in my prime. Not even different at the start, I guess they knew he'd be fine. I guess the warm-up dunks impressed him, he was jumping from line. Started shooting from three, now they ask cause he signed. I don't know, but stuff like this, man, ain't easy to find. This time, let's take it there and announce some words that they won't expect. Let's talk real and see what fake people interject. Let's test my status, it's far from the time to rest now. I'm rolling point blank, you should clearly hear who the best now. Is consistent, can't help but think that it's guidance. I got my hands on 12 o'clock. I'm not concerned with your science, don't try it. People looking down and talking this.